Hello, I'm Olivier Trégois, the technical director of Château L'Évangile dans le Château Rieussec, but also d'Hubert Lafitte Properties abroad. Château L'Évangile is located on the golden core of Pomerol appellation. The family purchased the property in 19 and the vineyard spreads over 22 hectares planted to Cabernet Franc on Merlot. The vineyard is located on the blue clay on the gravelly soils. In 2017, we had a very killing frost spell end of April, which affected our vineyard, and particularly the Cabernet Franc. That's why there is no Cabernet Franc on 2017. 2017 reveals a lot of aromas, some scents of baked plums, raspberry tart, licorice, a bit of mocha too, medium to full-bodied. The wine is very balanced. We are very proud of it, and I hope you will enjoy it.